Transitions from a studio recorded commentary to a presenter on camera with a personal radio mic are a constant headache when mixing documentaries, trying to match the sound with EQ so it doesn't sound disjointed. With RX4 Advanced, iZotope have added a new EQ match module that can help. Let's take a look. Going from a studio recorded commentary to a presenter on camera with a personal radio mic is a constant headache when mixing documentaries, trying to match the sound and the EQ so it doesn't sound disjointed. In RX4 Advanced, iZotope have added a new EQ match module that can help here. So let's take a look. Here we have a studio commentary into a welcome establishing sequence. Take a listen.
Once a day, the facility manager who has arranged our visit.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in and get you all set up.
Facility manager who has arranged our visit.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in and get you all set up.
So you can hear that the sound between the commentary and the actuality is very different. The presenter Jonathan is much thinner sounding on the actuality here, and the host is clearly off mic. We've probably only got Jonathan's mic on this clip, and so he's even quieter and also thin. So let's see how we can make this better. So for this example, with using EQ match, we need a reference. So I'm going to take this clip from the commentary track, which was the clip immediately prior to the area that we want to fix. And we go into Audio Suite, iZotope, and Connect. But I want to use the reference option. So I've now selected the reference option. I've got it highlighted here, and we're going to send that to RX. Now notice that it's automatically changed to repair. So now I can select the clip that I want to repair and send that to RX. So now here in RX, we have two tabs. We've got our reference from Pro Tools, and we've got the clip that we want to repair. So let's go back to the reference, and we go into the EQ match module, which is a new module introduced into RX4 Advanced, and we learn the EQ profile of this clip. Now, there's an amount control here which sets how close the match will be, how much of this EQ profile will be imposed on the other clip. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to nudge it off the top end. So now we select our clip that we want to repair, and now all I need to do is to hit process. So let's take a listen to that. So let's just use the undo down here at the bottom right. This is what it sounded like before.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in.
And now this is what it sounds like with the EQ match applied.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in.
So that's already much, much better. But there are a few other things that I want to try and improve on. So the first thing I want to do is to try and fix the level jumps. And what I'm going to do for that is to use this new clip gain feature, where I can adjust the level just like we would in a DAW to use the fader automation or the clip gain automation to adjust the levels. Now I could push the levels up where the host is speaking, but if I do that, and we just take a listen.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
You can hear that the ambience comes up. So to resolve that, what I'm going to do is not push up the host, but to bring the level of Jonathan down a bit. So again, we can just bring that little bit down and just work on the levels. Maybe we'll just bring that across there because this is all Jonathan. And you can see the waveform is actually updating. If we show just a little bit of the actual waveform, you can see here, as I make an adjustment, the waveform is also being updated. So we can bring that down a little bit more, and it gives you a real sense of instant feedback. So in this case, I would tend to have the waveform as well as the spectrogram showing. And let's just take a listen to that.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in and get you all set up.
So maybe we can just lift that up a little bit more. Not so much there, but just this first little bit. Maybe we just add that, and let's take another quick listen.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in and get you all set up.
So that gives us a much more even sound. So that's that. So we've used the new feature in RX4 Advance, the EQ match, to change the tone. We've used the new feature in RX4 and RX4 Advance, the clip gain, to adjust the levels. Next, I'm going to use the spectral repair module to resolve some of the wind noise. So down here, you can see where the low end of his voice is. So I'm going to use the selection like this so that we're selecting horizontally. So this is selecting a range of frequencies. I'm going to use the before and after so that I'm going to mainly use the after. And all those settings should work. So now what we can do is to process that. So the spectral repair there has helped with the wind noise. So now what we can do is we can go to the dialogue denoiser. So we can use in the denoise module, we go to the dialogue tab and we just run that through.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see.
So we're happy with that. We can now just process that clip. You can see how it's cleaned up. So now we've done the EQ match, we've done some clip gain, we've done some spectral repair, and we've done some dialogue denoising. Now we're happy with that clip, we can send it back, having done all those repairs, we can send that back into Pro Tools, hit the render button, and here now we have our repaired clip.
The manager who has arranged our visit.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in and get you all set up.
So maybe we'll just use the clip gain just to match up the levels a little
bit. Facility manager who has arranged our visit.
Hey, Dan.
Good morning, Jonathan. Welcome to the NBL.
Thank you. I can't wait to see this place.
Let's come on in and get you all set up.
And there we go. Job done. I'll see you again soon.